Today's video is supercharged with insight as we explore 10 electric car trends in 2024. So rev up your curiosity engines because we're about to take a deep dive into the future of electric mobility. Kicking off with our first trend, advanced battery technology and swapping systems. Think 2024 is just about bigger batteries. Think again, it's like the tech world's version of a magic show. Now picture this, you're on a road trip, your EV's battery starts to frown with low charge. You pull into a station and in less time than it takes to decide your coffee order, your tired old battery is swapped with a peppy, fully charged one. Thanks to the recent power move between Geely and NIO, this isn't just a cool trick for the future, it's happening now. And guess what? With Geely, the big con behind Volvo, Polestar, and Zeekr diving into this pool, we might soon see this wizardry in a smorgasbord of EVs. It's like giving electric cars their very own superhero cape, making them faster, stronger, and ready for any venture. Trend number two is autonomous driving from luxury to mainstream. By 2024, self-driving features are not just for luxury models. They're becoming standard in many EVs. We're talking about sophisticated systems capable of handling complex driving scenarios. Enhanced safety features, traffic prediction algorithms, and even autonomous parking are just the tip of the iceberg. This level of autonomy is transforming our daily commutes, reducing traffic congestion and dramatically improving road safety. On to trend three, EV design, a blend of art and technology. The EVs of 2024 are not just vehicles. They're masterpieces on wheels. Designers are leveraging the flexibility that electric platforms offer, creating cars with spacious interiors, panoramic roofs, and sleek aerodynamic exteriors. We're also seeing a rise in customizable features, from exterior colors that change with the press of a button to interior ambient lighting that adjusts to your mood. Trend four, affordable electric vehicles. The new norm is reshaping the market. The dream of owning an AV is no longer exclusive to the affluent. Manufacturers are introducing models that compete with traditional gasoline cars in price, but surpass them in performance and efficiency. This trend is crucial for widespread adoption, making it possible for more people to contribute to a greener planet. Hey viewers, loving the electric wave? Then don't forget to hit subscribe and join our EV-loving community. Stay tuned, stay informed, and let's keep rolling through these electrifying trends. Trend five is expansive charging infrastructure, making range anxiety history. In 2024, charging an EV is as easy as finding a place to eat. We're seeing a massive increase in fast charging stations, not just in urban areas, but also along highways and in rural regions. Innovations in charging technology mean that you can get substantial range from just a few minutes of charging. This expanded network is essential for long road trips, making EVs a practical choice for more people. Next up at six, the harmony of EVs and renewable energy. This trend is all about closing the loop in sustainable transportation. We're witnessing an increase in EVs being charged directly from renewable sources. Think large solar arrays and wind farms linked directly to charging networks. This integration not only reduces the carbon footprint of EVs, but also helps stabilize the grid during peak demand. Trend seven, connected and intelligent EVs, highlights the fusion of mobility and digital technology. EVs in 2024 are more than just cars. They're smart devices on wheels. With advanced connectivity features, they're integrated into the wider smart ecosystem, communicating with smart home devices, offering real-time traffic and weather updates, and even learning from your driving patterns to optimize performance and range. All right, that's a wrap. Did you enjoy it? If so, then you'll love this video. And if you want to see more content like this, make sure to subscribe to our channel. We're excited to have you join us for our next video.